Any updates, Shepard?
Our backup's waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company, Krogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard. They are an accomplished unit. Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
Understandable. In my cycle, we use the Rachni as living weapons.
Weapons?
They were only animals then, without technology. Violent, but useful. When they became a problem, we burned 200 worlds to stop them.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported. Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Reeve put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
I don't want a bunch of trigger-happy hotheads disobeying orders. Clear?
They know who's in charge. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on the Normandy. You left your mark.
What? Who is this, Shepard?
You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlak Company! Move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Their base camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness. A long way down.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you. You ready to go?
What did you do after the Collectors were defeated?
I spent most of my time back on T'Chanka learning what it was to be Krogan. In the lab where I was created, the lessons were like fighting with practice weapons. They had no bite, no impact. I needed the blood and pain. I made mistakes, but I learned.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlak means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka son. Reeve wanted to show off his power by forming this company. We represent Krogan unity and strength. We were sent to win praise for Reeve. What do I care? As long as I get to fight.
Did Warlord O'Kir imprint anything on you about the Rachni during your creation?
O'Kir ensured I knew of the Rachni. They are respected as an enemy. Everyone thought they were dead, defeated by the Krogan. You proved that wrong. If they're here, my blood demands they die.
What happened to the scouting party?
Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. Their shuttle must have been lost as well. They weren't going anywhere. Doesn't matter. We're here to find the Rachni and burn them out.
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard. You ready to go?
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard. Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
Ahead of us.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Movement. Anybody catch that?
Confirmed. We need to be cautious. They're dangerous.
Shepard,
Those cords, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Maybe. Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Locked, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we getting by this?
important. That did it.
We're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Kaven, we're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah, yeah.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on. Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
A large area, Commander.
Expect trouble. Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
Casualties?